coverage you can count on continues with Glenn Marini's Sports Report.
Pete Lembo is leaving Ball State in limbo. Just 3 days before Christmas, Lembo stepping down as the Cardinals head football coach. He does that so he can become the assistant head coach at the University of Maryland. Lembo will also be the special teams coordinator for the Terps. In five seasons, he led the Cardinals to a 33-29 record, and that includes a couple of bowl games.